Welcome to Steve's Hydroponics. There's nothing worse than seeing yellowing, curled edges and burned tips on your leaves. Each is a sign that your plants are not getting the correct amount of nutrients. Luckily, there are a few steps that you can take to ensure that your plants don't suffer from a nutrient deficiency. pH levels can change very quickly, so it's really important to check the pH every day. The longer your pH is out of range, the more chance there is that your plants will suffer a deficiency. Using a quality pH adjustment product that is designed for hydroponic use is the safest bet. Temperature levels are important. Always keep your nutrient solution in the cool to temperate range, somewhere between 66 and 71 degrees Fahrenheit. Avoid placing plant pots directly onto cold concrete floors. Watch out also for phosphorus overload. Although phosphorus is one of the most essential nutrients, it's very easy to have your plants suffering from excess amounts. Too much phosphorus can cause a deficiency in other nutrients, such as iron. Fulvic and humic acid are a great way to ensure that your plants have every chance of absorbing the nutrients you make available to them. So, visit Steve's Hydroponics today at www.stevshydroponics.ca. Thanks very much.